All right, this dude left a launch pad up on the hill. Let's quickly go steal that, and we might try and chase him down. We gotta go into the next zone anyway, so we can probably use this to just get some nice little height advantage. Oh, someone's building up on that hill. Two of them are coming up. Get ready, and see you later, kids. Oh my god, the 2-for-1 impulse. What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now, today you are going to be seeing what is quite possibly the single most insane round of Fortnite I think I have ever played or will ever play, because there are meme pads, there are impulse grenades, there is non-stop destruction, and all of that in a solo squads game, as we're going to be taking on the gold guns only game mode one final time. Now, you're going to notice I haven't edited this video as much as I normally do, because, I mean, in reality, there was just absolute craziness going on from start to finish. But either way, I hope you guys enjoy. Alright guys, it is the final day of the Golden Guns Only mode. And you guys might remember the last time we jumped in and played this, we had a pretty epic game. Although, we ended up coming second because the third place guy decided to kamikaze and take me with him using a rocket launcher, which was, you know, just a little bit unfortunate. But, we're coming back today. We are going to be landing back in the Tilted Towers for some more 1v4 fight action, as pretty much every other team in this game is playing as a squad, but we don't care about that because we're a mother-flippin' dinosaur, and dinosaurs, they fear nothing. And I really, this time, want to try and get a launch pad on every single roof in Tilted Towers and just start bouncing around between them, because I got pretty close to doing that in a game earlier today, and it was just so much fun. And all right, speak of the devil, we've got a launch pad right here already, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to grab that. We're gonna come down here, we're gonna pray that there is a gun on this balcony, which it looks like there will be, and we're gonna get the hell inside. Alright. Now there's a guy downstairs here. We're gonna have to be a little bit careful and kind of pray that he just doesn't kill me. Oh my god, the number of silenced pistols! What is going on? I didn't order this! Step number two, we gotta dig down here. Dig down, get this chest, because I need shields. What do we got? Ooh, you know what? It'll do. It'll do, I'll take that. And I think, honestly, we might drink this right now, just to give us a tiny bit of an edge in fights. And then, we're gonna find our first kill for the game. We're gonna put the launch pad on the roof. Oh my god, chug jug. Okay, we're not gonna drink that yet. We're just gonna hold on to it. We need to put the launch pad on the roof, and then we're gonna go hunting. Oh my god, a second launch pad. I love game modes with increased drop rates on launch pads, man. It's just, it's my kind of game. It's designed for me. It's everything I love about Fortnite. Okay. Now, the thing we've really got to correct here is that... Ooh. Guys launch padding around my building. Let's get back to the roof. The thing we really got to correct here is the fact that right now, we got zero kills, which is just completely unacceptable. I think we all know that. We're going to get our inventory sorted. We're going to dig this roof out, and then we're going to go hunting. Get ready. Okay, now I can't see anyone there yet, but... Oh, right there. Right there. And he's knocked. Okay. Let's put this down. And now we're going to come over here. And hopefully, take this guy out who's behind the bus. Sorry, dude. You shouldn't have gotten caught there. It's just not a good place for you to be. Oh, wow. Okay, guy on the roof. That's fine. We are just going to grab that. Go inside the shop. Get another launch pad. And then just start building our way back here. Get me inside. Right now. We need to drink this thing, and we got to drink it quickly. There's another guy on that roof. But he's going to be our next target. First things first, let's get up to 200 HP. We got a spare chug jug, you know, just casually. And then I think we've got two launch pads, which we can start placing around town. Now, I don't know where that guy's teammate is going to stay, but I reckon we might... Oh, where are those shots from? I actually can't see. Wait, is that a guy on the hill? Oh, it is. Oh my god. That's what I call a snipe. Okay, we're gonna dig out the back, build up to the roof, put our launch pad there, and then try and find our next person to kill. I don't know who it's gonna be. I don't know where they are. Oh, but they're shooting. Please jump. Please jump. Please jump. Thank you. And there we go. My god. There was that, like, there's like a stamina bar on jumping in Fortnite. And right there, I just, like, he literally could not muster up the energy. Oh my god, there are two people. Right there. Right there. Where are they gonna go? They're jumping back. We got one. Okay, let's just quickly build down here. We're gonna get healed up. And then, we're gonna think about killing that dude. Oh my god! Get absolutely Shrek'd, kid! Oh, wait. We gotta go. We gotta go. I don't know where they are. Let's put this there. Then let's just maybe come back in here. Get healed up. And then we're gonna figure out where those guys have gone. We've still got the launch pad on the roof. So we're definitely gonna go and use that. I don't know how many. We've got one spare launch pad, which I kind of want to keep in the inventory. Because a lot of the time, it's just really good to have like a getaway strategy in mind. And there's no better getaway strategy than a launch pad. Alright, now we're gonna have to go find these guys who are over here. I don't know where they've gone. I don't know what they're doing. But I'm going to kill them. Although maybe we should quickly just grab this chest. Purely because I really, really, really want to have a few meds to carry around with me. And oh my god, this is some of the luckiest loot I think I've ever gotten. We gotta get up there. I've got an idea. I'm gonna put a trap next to the launch pad. Next time he uses this. Watch it. Watch it. I honestly reckon this is genius. I honestly reckon this is genius. I actually think this is the smartest thing I've done in a while. That's not saying much, but still. Where is that loot gone? There was all that stuff floating up in the air. And now I don't know where that enemy was. He was jumping around on the launch pads. And, oh. Right there. Right there. Come back here! Not one hit, really? God, okay. I want to see if I can bait someone into, like, coming for some, like, launch pad competition. Oh my god, we got a guy right there. Rebuild, rebuild, rebuild. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? And please die. Do I have to... There we go. Oh my god. I was going to say, do I have to come over there and get you? Holy crap. Okay. I'm going to go down. I'm going to grab his launch pad. And that's the reason why it's always good to keep a launch pad on you. Because in a situation like that, he probably could have gotten out. All he had to do was kind of put a launch pad on the ground. And he could have bailed out really damn quick. Unfortunately, he didn't make that decision. He didn't do that. And we've got a launch pad down here, actually. Oh. Okay. I don't want to cover that one up. I might need to use that later. Right now, we are just bouncing around Tilted Towers. This is epic. Okay, now what's down here? The only thing I can think that I'd really want right now would be... Oh, you know what? That's actually not bad. And hopefully we can also find ourselves a rocket launcher pretty damn soon. But I want to quickly go jump on this launch pad here. And where are we going? Let's come all the way up here. Jump on this one. And then... I don't know, where do we want to go next? Where are the bad people gonna be? I really figured we'd have a few more kind of like jumping over into this area. And then we could just dominate them with the launch pads. You know what, actually? This place is still in the zone. I reckon we're just gonna be like the guardians of Tilted Towers. That's what I want to do. That's gonna be our role today. We're just gonna be the guardians of the towers. They're just gonna come here. They're gonna see a giant... dino jumping around and they're gonna be absolutely terrified. Oh, okay, we got an enemy over there. We got an enemy over there. Where's he gone? Oh, right there. Is that an RPG? What do you got? What is that? What is that? What's he got? Oh my god, it was an RPG. We gotta go. We gotta go. Holy cow. That was way too scary. Let's go over here. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you always keep a single launch pad with you as a getaway plan. Okay, now we don't want to be too aggro here because I don't know... Oh my god, right there. Wait, did I put that trap down? I think that's my trap. I'm like 30% sure that's my trap. I really don't remember. It's been that kind of game. I wish there was a way to figure out if I put that thing down. Unfortunately, though, I think we're going to have to go back, jump on my other launch pad, the one over here, and then we're going to go track this guy down. Oh, we hit him with the trap. We hit him with the trap. He's up there. Let's go. Right there. And there we go. Come on. Now, where are the enemies at? Oh my god. Please stop trying to blow my base up. I said, please stop trying to blow my base up. Where is he? Where's their second one? We gotta jump on this. Let's go. Oh my god, guys. This is absolute freaking insanity. What do we wanna do? What do we wanna do? Oh my god. Okay, well, we don't wanna do that, that's for sure. We just got absolutely hit so hard. Let's come down here. We're gonna use these mini shields, get ourselves back up a little bit, and then we're gonna have to try and go deal with those guys on the mountain. This game is just nuts. It's not the kill count, it's the fucking meme pads. Oh my god, I love it. It's honestly just so much fun. I'm having way too much fun with this. Let's go. Oh, all the way over. And there we go. We got a guy right here. But where to? Okay, wait. Do I have another trap I can put down? Okay, he's knocked. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? They're all over there. Oh, and they've got a sniper. Okay, we got to be careful. Now, where's that teammate gone? Oh, sorry, bro. Do you have any meds? Nobody did have a launch pad. And let's go. Okay, but where to? Can I get back on this thing? Yes, we can. See, I have the advantage of knowing where every single launch pad in the town is, which means we gotta go. I'm gonna put that there. Oh my god, we just finished off the chicken we downed. Oh, this is just way too good, guys. This is honestly way too good. Oh, I'm like a kid in a fucking candy store. Okay, let's trick this one up. Let's trick this one up real quick. And then we're gonna go back to our meme pads. I don't have words. This is the greatest thing I've ever done. The greatest thing. Give me all of that. We're going to go back to our meme pad and then figure out where our next target is. Okay, actually, I see a chest inside here, which I'm going to grab purely because we've used our last chug jug. And it's never nice to be running around without any meds. And okay, we got a few extra mini shields. Not exactly ideal in a game mode like this, but it'll do. Okay, now where are those bad guys? We need to find them. And then we need to kill them. Anyone around here? Oh god. Not my plan, not my plan. And, oh, I see a guy right there. Come on. Put that down. I need to put this trap down. Where do we go next? Oh, they got a sniper up there. Oh, they're gonna try and blow up my roof. Oh, big hits, but no kills. They both got snipers right now, man. They are so hungry for this kill. Okay, I'm actually gonna put one of our pads right there, just so we can get away in case things get a little bit hairy. And okay, another trap there as well. I don't know what these guys have planned, but right now we've still got our launch pad. I think we're gonna fake running away. We're gonna fake running away, come down here, and we might bounce back. Oh, here they are. They're up in the air. Don't like it. Oh, we got him with a trap! Wait, he didn't die. Where are they? They're gonna go to that one. Oh my god, we knocked him! See you later, bro! Okay, we gotta go. This is gonna be a very painful zone. And there's that last enemy. I don't know whether or not we should chase him down. I think we're gonna do it. Wish me luck. Get out from behind that tree. Get out from behind the... Oh, I gotta reload. He's got an RPG. Oh no, there's someone behind me. He's got an RPG and there's another enemy behind us. We gotta go. Duh, that's not a launch pad. I thought... I was trying to put the launch pad down. Alright, here we go. Round number two. Let's go, boys. Oh my god. Okay, now we're above him. Now we're above him. We need to rebuild cover. And okay. Let's get ready. He should be coming behind any second. Can anyone see me behind? Ooh, okay, we got enemies up there. He's meme padding in. He's meme padding in. He's meme padding in. Oh! Please, one more shot. He's dead. He's bloody dead. Now I need that RPG. I'm pretty sure there's still another guy in the zone behind us. No, his RPG's gone. Not like this. I'm actually tempted to kind of go back out. Let's see, where is it? He's dead as well. We got the RPG and a med kit. Hashtag worth. Wait. Get that and drop that and let's go. Oh my god, guys. This game. Honestly, even if we didn't win this, I am just so happy. I am so happy. Even if we lose, I am speechless as to just the way that this game has played out. Honestly, this is one of the most underrated modes, I think, in the game. Purely, not because of the guns. It's got absolutely nothing to do with the fact that it's legendary items only. And everything to do with just the launch pads. The memes, the insanity. It's just unlike anything else. And okay, we have got a fight on our hands here. Because there are going to be those enemies up at the hill. And we're going to need to try and kill them. Which is going to be no easy feat. Oh, I think they know I'm here as well. I think they know that I'm here. Oh, yep, they definitely do. Okay. Let's just chill out, people. Chill out. You know what? We're just going to back up. Honestly, I feel like this team, they're going to be the ones that'll probably end up beating me this game. Because they look very switched on. And it's not that I can't beat one switched on player. It's when you get four of them. Because, I mean, one versus four, just, I mean, the maths, you know? I can do basic math, and that math generally doesn't work out in my favor. Okay, it looks like they're still fighting. I really want to destroy this tree. I just need to get this out of the way. No one snipe me. Okay, now get me back in this base. Oh my god, I would love a chug jug right now. I would love a chug jug. And okay, where are those guys? Oh, we gotta go. We gotta be moving, boys! We gotta be moving! We got one emergency getaway launch pad left. And six enemies who need killing. Oh, one hit, one hit, one hit. Come on. Sometimes I just do that. You know, you're praying for that RNG. It's probably not gonna come. But you gotta take the risks. Okay, you can see this guy's building up a mega base. We might go dunk him. Probably not going to work out in my favor, but hey, may as well try. Oh, okay, you can see him there. You can see him right there. Where is he? Oh my god, he's inside. Okay, now we got to get away. Sorry, bro. I think I just attracted the entire enemy to that guy's base. Oh my god, and there's another dude right there. Holy shit! This is very bad. This is very exceptionally not good. Oh god. Okay, we got no launch pads left. No more emergency getaway plans. Just me and what's probably gonna be a very, very, very tough fight. And okay, that guy's gone off the base. I don't know how we should play this, but we're just gonna start building like a maniac. When in doubt, place blocks. That's what I've always said. Okay, let's reload the rocket launcher. Oh my god, guys. This is way too crazy. I really wish I had a launch pad right now. We're quite literally stuck between a rock and a hard place. Or a tree and a hard place. Might be a more accurate way to put it. Okay, I'm gonna put that wall there. I'm gonna try something. Something that is probably dumb. And we'll probably fail. But hey, that's all of my plans. So really, nothing's changed. Oh, Okay, they're down there. They're down there. We need to go back here. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Ow. Oh my god, we didn't take damage. We didn't take full damage. We're gonna work around the back here, guys. Get ready. They eliminated him. It's a 1v2. It's a 1v2 for the game. We need to try and keep the element of... I was gonna say the element of surprise. No, 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 no. 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 Drink these up. Drink these up. Drink. Drink. We gotta go. We knocked one. No, 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 no! No! Oh my god! The second place curse! And that is exactly how I feel right now, guys. Holy shit. Oh, I don't have words. I can't speak. I can't talk. All I can say is that was a seriously epic round of Fortnite.